Current and voltage patterns in the J-pole antenna is illustrated in the diagram. Current peaks at the lower end of the 3/4 lambda section, while voltage peaks at the upper end. For the quarter wave step, current peak is at the lower end and voltage peak at the upper end. Dual band operation is feasible for J-pole antenna as it resonates on the third harmonic of fundamental frequency as well. Hence, it may be useful in satellite communications as a VHF J-pole antenna works also at UHF, being third harmonic in the usual amateur radio band. It is mentioned that the radiation pattern at third harmonic is not so favorable for terrestrial communication for J-pole antenna.
Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.